Dan Lucas, HTS Ag with AgVid.tv here at Ag Connect 2013, talking with Dennis about the new air filter blaster. Dennis, tell us a little bit about the story and journey to get here today.
Okay, it's been a very fast one. We came out of the box with this invention a year ago. I actually filed for my patent back in January of 2007, but it took almost 6 years to get the patent. Once we got the patent, we came out of the box, and what I've got is a centrifugal force air induction chamber, basically, for cleaning out canister air filters. So any canister filter you have, from only 3.5 inches inside diameter and only 3 inches tall to 12.5 inches inside diameter, and I don't care how tall the filter is, you can put as many extensions on this as you want. At 135 PSI coming off your airline hose, the air ride bearing is doing 2,700 RPMs with inside the filter element. So you've not only sealed the filter element, but you're keeping your wands the exact same distance away from the inside of the canister filter at all times. Turn on your ball valve, come up slow one time, down slow one time, your filter's clean, put it back in your piece of equipment and you're ready to rock. We'll give you 20 times the life out of that filter element. And it's also bulletproof to where even if you put 200 pounds off your airline hose, the induction chamber never allows any more than 48.2 pounds to come out of any one air jacket, number one. Secondly, she's going so fast, you never have a direct blast of air to ever damage the filter cleats and elements in the first place. It's all air ride technology, no ball bearings, no needle bearings, no grease. She's riding on the cushion of air that you're feeding it. So if you got a smaller filter, we have smaller air ride bearings. You would just simply go ahead and thread that back on with a smaller air ride hub, and you'd be able to clean out your cab air conditioning filters, your kids' ATVs, even your shop vac filters.
Well, fantastic. What are your thoughts about the show so far?
Show's good. Show's really good. Ag Connect was really great to us and stuff. They gave us this additional booth as most innovative product. There's three of us that are top inventors of the year and selling the best products that are out there in the farming industry. It's very beautifully laid out. It's an incredible show for us.
Well, fantastic. This is Dan Lucas, HTS Ag, on AgVid.tv.